Hugs and tears this morning as Michelle Bachmann decides to end her run for the White House. Bachmann's decision came less than 12 hours after her disappointing caucus showing.
The summertime front runner and straw poll winner from August managed to get only 5% of the vote last night. News Channel 8's Carrie Gavin was there as Bachmann announced her decision.
I'm not.
Just hours after addressing supporters caucus night,
there will be another occupant in the White House. Who knows, maybe even another Michelle in the White House.
Michelle Bachmann was back in front of the mic this morning. This time her message was different.
I have no regrets, none whatsoever. We never compromised our principles.
In front of her husband, children, parents, and siblings, Michelle Bachmann first talked about what got her in the race.
2012 is our last chance and our only chance to repeal Obamacare and Dodd-Frank.
And then she talked about why she's bowing out.
And so last night, the people of Iowa spoke with a very clear voice. And so I have decided to stand aside. And I believe that if we are going to repeal Obamacare, turn our country around and take back our country, we must do so united.
Little space, guys, please.
When leaving, Bachmann was asked which candidate she plans to support. She didn't answer. Senator Brad Zahn was a chairman of Bachmann's Iowa campaign.
I'm disappointed, like I was last night, and I thought she was going to be moving forward, and they just decided for personal reasons just to suspend the campaign. So I'm disappointed, but you move on.
Perhaps one of the most disappointing things about Bachmann's poor showing is this. When she won the Ames straw poll, she received 4,823 votes. In the statewide caucus, she only received 6,073 votes, only a 1,250 vote difference. And in Black Hawk County, Bachmann came in fifth. That's the county where she was born and where she heavily campaigned caucus day.
There's a lot of counties that we should have won.
Zahn says Bachmann will likely be running for Congress again. She vows that this isn't the end of her fight.
Make no mistake, I'll continue to be a strong voice. I'll continue to stand and fight for the country and for the American people.
Several of the reporters and photographers that were at this morning's event said there was more media at her announcement this morning than there were supporters at her headquarters last night. Kevin, Zahn says Bachmann's campaign lost momentum, and he also said there were some internal organizational problems.
All right, Carrie, thank you very much.